Recently, I've had a lot of people ask me how to change the color of the medallion on Maverick lacrosse heads. First, you're gonna need a trash bag, a Maverick lacrosse head, gold spray paint, and a pair of scissors. Take the pair of scissors and start by taking off the medallion on the lacrosse head. Place it on the trash bag and shake up the spray paint. Next, spray evenly across the medallion, trying to get every angle. Once you've finished, let the paint sit for about 15 to 20 minutes. Next, grab your medallion and place it back in the lacrosse head. And as you can see, it's a brand new color. You can do any color with this, but I chose gold. And now the stick's ready for some wall ball. If you have any questions regarding this process, please feel free to leave them in the comments below. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and follow my Instagram at bcstringslax for more content like this.